Me and Judas down on 6th and Lowry, outside a cafe when the moonlight fell. Cast itself down, pouring out on the city. What a pity, something so beautiful wastes itself. I took a pull from my wood pipe as the taxi cabs drove by, full of college-aged women in drag. Yeah, they're all wearing costumes and they all look like children, and they're blowing us kisses as they pass. I wondered what in the hell in this world could compel any creature to smile on a pair like we were. He had short, neat curls, shadow black, and I was fumbling around with the weather app, wondering if he could ever love me back. Sometimes these things are hit or miss, with the perfume trails lingering behind. I caught an urge and the nerve to take his hand in mine. And if it didn't rain at the perfect time, it's probable we wouldn't have kissed. In the Northeast Minneapolis Arts District, he whispered, "I'm not the kind to lie about leaving," with me clinging so tight to his chest. In a notebook on the rough-hewn walnut stand by his mattress, I had drawn ultimatums in a cursive mess. And then I never told anyone, kept it quiet, inspired by the urgency of the love we share. And some of our friends say I'm still alive, and others don't believe I was ever really anywhere. Gave my body and blood for the power of love, hoped that I would conquer sin, but I never even rose again. He had short, neat curls, shadow black, and I was fumbling around with the weather app, wondering if he could ever love me back. Sometimes these things are hit or miss, with the perfume trails lingering behind. I caught an urge in the nerve to take his hand in mine. And if it didn't rain at the perfect time, it's probable we wouldn't have kissed. In the Northeast Minneapolis Arts District, wasteful moon so familiar, you sold me out for some pieces of silver. Still I love the feel of your lips, and I never wanted more than this: to kiss you in public, to openly say that I loved it. Oh, I write this down for you. All of this was for Judas.